I don't know if that's a good, is that a good point of view? I can see myself kind of waving my hands or whatever. Anyways, somebody said, why you don't ever cook? You're supposed to be fat girl world. So, I'm banging up the pans today while I'm making a vlog about the most foolishness thing I saw on YouTube. Okay. I want to check out Kate Kerr, who I had never heard of before. You know me? Saw her and he was excited. So I was like, well, let me see who this girl is he's all excited about. And so I'm like, okay, cool. She's cute or whatever. Really big spider on him. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. I know some of you wish your babies were old enough to cook you Mother's Day dinner, but yeah. And I was I was on the channel and everything was fine until I realized that at the top it said you cannot view the original intended feature video for this channel due to age or location restrictions. Okay, I understand the age restrictions, but do I look like I should be restricted from anything? Sweet, I'm a grown woman. What's the location restrictions? What is that? Says the ham hands. What is that? It's totally stupid, I tell you. Now they're gonna discriminate. You can discriminate against people on where the hell they're from. That's just dumb. And I mean that. Anyways, anywho, is my ham? So yeah, I was totally mad because the thought of there being something that I couldn't see because of where I was from was just totally crazy. But anyway, yeah, so I mean that was really stupid, but hey, whatever. I like You Know Me though. He is so cute. Have you seen his lips? If you have not checked him out, ugh. The lips alone. The lips alone. I worked subbing for. But no, he has a lot of cute, cool things to say and a lot of cool videos. So, yeah. But anyways, it is the day before Mother's Day and I'm here in the kitchen slaving away. Oh, no. I'm cooking a ham. Making some sweet potato pies. Macaroni, purple hull peas, rice, and cornbread. It's not a lot, but it's what my mom wants for Mother's Day, so what my mom wants, she gets. That's all there is to it. She's a real brat. But yeah, so I haven't been doing much, just enjoying my house. Because after living with my meemaw for like 4 or 5 months, it was really like, it felt really good to I'm sorry, my lip gloss is like way too thick. But anyways, of living with my meemaw, I just really am happy to like have my own space in my own house. But like, she was really, really sweet to me. She was really, really kind to me. She was very generous, you know what I'm saying? And I really appreciate it. But it's just something about having your own, you know, that like is really like priceless. I mean, I was naked for like the first 2 days I was here. Like once we got everything moved in and you know, I couldn't help it. I just had to be naked. And so I was for 2 days straight. I'm just like,
hey, what's happening? I'm naked? Oh yeah, this is my house.
You know, like,
oh, you don't like me being naked? Oh, well, this is my house.
But yeah, it was really cool. I just thought I'd make this video because it's like totally random. And let a certain someone, and you know who you are, see that I don't get fat. I didn't get fat off of fast food, sweetie. I got fat in house. I cook my own food. Because you cannot trust fast food places these days. I don't trust the KFC coupons. Because KFC has always been known as being the most expensive chicken place that there is. And why all of a sudden did they want to give away chicken? Which was cool until it dawned on me. Why are they giving away chicken? KFC won't give you anything free. And that made me leery. The KFC in Valdosta, Georgia is totally full of crap. I heard that they just, the second day, were telling people, oh, we're not doing it anymore. We're not doing coupons anymore. We can't afford it. I thought Oprah paid for that or like endorsed that or something. They're full of crap is what they're full of. Straight crappery is what they're full of. So needless to say, I didn't go get it. But anyone who asked me to, I told them to go to Oprah.com and print out their coupons for them. But yeah, I'm glad you can't see me now. Can you see me now? Oh well. I love you guys. Now you can see me. I'm sorry, but I'm really hungry. And there's nothing like being hungry and cooking. That is not cool. Anyways, I love you guys. And yeah, I'm going to be coming through with a lot of more videos now that I'm home. In my abode. See my pretty stove. Is my stove the business? And my microwave. Look at these cabinets. My landlord is the best at doing cabinets. If you're in Georgia, definitely hit me up if you want him to come through and do cabinets or tile work. Because he is the business. My whole house has tiled floors. And we have mass storage. He is like the best landlord ever. You can't see this room because it is totally empty. Because I said it should have been the living room, but my mom was like, it's a multi-purpose room. So, yeah. There's nothing in it but a rug. I think we're going to rent it out for strippers to strip on the weekends. We have our hall. It sits between that room and my room, which is totally, it's clean, but like my bed is totally messed up. Like I was completely having like amazing sex last night, but I didn't have any sex. But nevertheless, amazing. My wrinkled shower curtain that will be there until I get my check. Check out my shower. Isn't it beautiful? That tub is huge. That tub is certified Fat Girl World ready. It is amazing. It's huge. If I can, if I have enough time, I'm gonna show you guys my mom's bathroom. Her bathroom is way beyond the business. She's leaving in the fall, and then it's gonna be my house by myself. Oh, look at that tub. Look at that tile. Like I said, hit me up because my landlord is amazing. He's amazing at the tile. That's the toilet. The clean brand new toilet that must be for like 8-foot tall people. Anyways, I'm 9:58. I love you guys.